pocket knife. I when I see a tree, I slipped on the ice and I fell in the trees. So I saw the sharp pocket knife and it's so sharp that it has sharp blades in it. And I just couldn't see when I fell off the tree when I cut it. I couldn't cut the tree and I cut it and then I slipped in the rip. That's all.
Can you tell him then he'll show you on TV?
Mom, I can't. Okay. This is what I can do. Sharp.
Yes, it is. Very sharp.
Is that sharp for you?
Hey, Christopher, did you tell Nathan how old you are? Tell him how old you are.
Is that how I am? This one.
Three.
You're 3 years old?
Uh-huh.
This is January 23rd.
I cut my hair like a short haircut.
Tell him why you cut your hair.
Because I cut my hair because I had to get those big bugs out.
And you did?
So I cut my hair because I had to get those big bugs out.
But you don't want to do that anymore, huh?
No.
No, because we just wash our hair and that's how we get bugs out, huh? We just wash it. Bugs don't grow in our hair unless we don't wash it all the time. Yeah.
Just cut it.
So what are you gonna do? Do you like putting on your boots and going out in the snow?
Huh.
Do you like playing swords with Shemay?
Yeah.
What else do you like to do? Do you like to build blocks?
No, I like to play with pony. I don't want to play with pocket knives.
Yeah.
And I could play with master pocket knives.
Right.
You can one and then big sharp. But yes, that bigger, and then I can't count myself.
Yeah. You want to put your hat on now?
Oh yeah, now.
Don't get too close to that. There you go. Let's fix it. There.
Okay. Now you want to show Nathan where your toys are?
Huh. Nathan, I'll show you where my toys are.
Okay, come on. Let's go. My toy room. Okay, what are you playing with, Chris?
Nothing, because I have a penny in my hand.
You have a penny in your hand?
Uh-huh, see?
Yeah.
No, it's glove.
Christopher. Chris.
What?
Christopher. What happened to you when you were a daddy?
When you I cut myself.
With what?
The pocket knife, Mom.
How'd it cut you?
Like, I show you. And then you have to go down.
I have to go down after?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Are you gonna cut me?
No.
Christopher, tell me how you got cut when you were a daddy.
Okay. I show you when. It's this root
How did you cut it? Did it slip?
I slipped and they cut me like this.
But what were you doing? Okay, were you cutting the tree?
Let's go to another room. The baby's asleep.
I was cutting the tree. Then I cut this.
Tell him when you were a little baby and what happened when you were a little baby.
I cut myself.
How? Did you take a did you steal a pocket knife from Daddy?
I cut myself.
Did it snap again? Do you have scars on your body?
Oh my gosh, what are you doing?
Were you bleeding when that happened?
No. Not
now. No, when you were a little baby, did you
any more stories? Because I get killed by mean Scott.
Okay, Christopher, when you were a little baby, did you got bleed because of the pocket knife cut you?
Yeah.
And then it cut you bad. Huh? And did you have to go to the daddy doctor?
That's right.
Thank you. desk. Here is Brayden. Brayden, come get it. And then go meet your scrapbook. And Christopher.
Look in the pocket.
Too close. Touch it. Where are you?
Hey.